Today we are gonna do 3 × 3 cube. So we are gonna do 3 × 3 cube. At the last video, I kept the video about unboxing. We unboxed our new 3 × 3 cube. So as I said, if we get more likes and comments, based on it, we'll make a 3 × 3 cube solution. So here I am to teach you 3 × 3 cube today. So let's start the video. So here I'm gonna teach you 3 × 3 cube. So I'm gonna say you how to do 3 × 3 cube in steps. So please listen carefully and keep your voice up. So let's start with first part. First part name is the yellow steps. So over here, yellow, we have yellow over here. So as you know, the edges of white, these all are edges of white, you know. Yes, everybody knows that these are the edges of white. So the first part, what you have to do is you have to bring this white edges to yellow center. You have to bring all white edges to the yellow center. It's easy, so you can bring them. See, I brought all the edges to the yellow center. So the next part, what we have to do is the yellow centers we have over here, down we have two colors, means at the edges, white edges, we have two colors, which is common, we all know. So these two colors you have to pair with the edge. So how do you pair it with the edge? I am going to show you. Top. So here white and blue, I paired it with the blue center. Over here we have four centers. At the corner you have to leave white and come to yellow. So here I paired the blue edge thumb. Okay, now I'll say what I did. You have to spin it 180 degrees. One, two. You have to spin it down. So here our one edge is gone. So the second one. See, I have already kept it over here. So I'm gonna spin it thumb. So the other edges here, the white and orange is not paired. So I'm gonna bring it here. So it is paired. I'm gonna bring it 180 degrees down. And here, white and green, the last, I paired it already. So I'm gonna bring it 180 degrees again. So here down, friends, we have white, we got a white plus over here. And we have white edge. These colors we have paired it already at up. If you didn't got these both colors paired at every side, means you did something wrong over there. So this is the easiest part in cube. So let's go to the next part. So the next part, what you have to do is, everybody know that at every corner we have three colors. See, like at this corner we have yellow, blue and red. So we got a yellow, blue and red. And what we are gonna do is, you have to bring the corner, white corners over here. So in which way you have to bring, I'm gonna say, we have to pair this with the same color at the middle. Means, see, if you wanna bring the corner over here, we have three colors, these three sides, 1, 2 and 3. So here white, red and green. So we have to bring the corner which has white, red and green in it. So let's search it. Which corner has white, red and green? Over here. White, green and red. White, red and green. So where we have to bring this color? At the back over here, because we have white, red and green. have to bring the edge over here. I hope you all understood. Corner, yeah. We bought the corner over here, friend. So one corner pair. You have to get it like this. I hope. We have two colors pair at two sides. So we have here. You have to bring white, blue, and red. So we are gonna bring white, blue, and red over here. So where are you, white, blue, and red? Yeah, friends. So we got over here white, blue, and red. White, blue, and red. So we are gonna bring the white, blue, and red over here. White, blue, and red. So we are gonna bring it over there. Yeah, friends. We got the white, blue, and red over here. White, blue, and red. So we got the white, blue, and red, and the last two colors we have to pair is white, orange, green. So we are gonna bring white and green over here. So where are you, kiddo? Over here. White, green, and orange. So here we have to bring white, orange, and green. So we are gonna bring it over there. Yeah. White, orange, and green. We got the corner friends over here. White, orange, green, and the last piece we have white, and here orange, here blue. So we are gonna get white, orange, and blue pair over there corner. So the corner we bought over here. So the corner we bought. So if you all paired it correctly, you would get it like this somehow. The first layer is paired for us, friends. It's paired. The white. Yeah, the first layer paired. And now let's go to the second layer. For second layer we have a basic algorithm. So this algorithm we have to remember it or note down in a book. I think you all know basics. I will say it in a video soon, so wait for the video. I'm gonna say basic algorithms of a 3×3 cube. I'm gonna say it soon. So the next, now we are gonna bring the edges over here to pair these colors. As I said, to the edges we have only two colors, so we have to bring a blue and orange, because here the centers we have blue and orange over here. So blue and orange edge we have to bring it over here. So the steps what we have to do is, then we have orange and blue, we have to bring it to the orange ones. So we have to bring the orange and blue over here, right? Orange and blue, we have to bring this edge over here. So you have to, if you want to bring this over here, you have to do an algorithm. For that algorithm we have to turn this the opposite side, which we want to bring it this side. We want to bring it this side, so we are bringing it to the opposite side. And we turned it this side, so we are gonna do the algorithm over here. I am gonna say the algorithm because I can't show it to the camera and do the algorithm. My mistakes will come. So I am gonna say the algorithm now. It's better to do. So the algorithm is, first turn it the opposite side where you wanna bring it. So you have to do the algorithm this side, as I said. So the algorithm is right. Okay, you have to know right. Right is up. So right, you invert. that invert. Again you invert. So next you have to do front invert. After that U. So after U the last step front. So when you did that algorithm we got the orange and blue over here friends. I'm gonna pair another edge and show to you for you to better understanding. So now red and blue, so it's not this side like old ones, it's this side. So we have to take this side and do a algorithm over here. So the algorithm is for this side the same algorithm but in the opposite one, left, okay, U, left invert, U, front, I mean front, U invert, and up, down. Okay friends, we got the blue and red over here. As I said, I turned it this side and did the algorithm, so we got the blue and red. So I'm gonna pair the these things, these edges. So as you do it every day and practice, you're gonna get it fast. So friends, we completed the second layer over here in the cube. So now yellow. At different cases we get different algorithms to do. At the 3x3, at the 3x3 cube, at yellow side, that was the last one which we have to do. So if you get a L like this, okay, if you get a L like this, the step you have to do is we have to do all of them towards blue. So you have to keep the L towards the blue. When you keep L towards blue, you have to do the algorithm. When you get this case, I'm gonna say algorithm. So you have to keep the L towards blue as I said, and the algorithm is, I'm gonna do it opposite my side. Listen it carefully. Front. Okay. U invert. I mean U. Front invert. Sorry, I gave it wrong. From starting. Front. For your understanding, I'm doing in the first. U. After U. R, U invert, R invert, front invert. So when you do this algorithm, you get a plus like this. You will get a plus. So or else you will get an extra piece like this, extra piece. So now we have to do algorithm for plus. Now I'm gonna say different types of cases which we get. Okay. Now first I'm not gonna say this case because it's the last one which I have to say. So now I'm gonna show first plus case. Okay. And I forget to say that if you get a simple center, you can keep any side and do the algorithm which I said now. You simple center, only a center, you can keep it this side. There is no special algorithm for that. So you can do that algorithm. And first I'm gonna say this case for plus. Okay. So I got a plus for you over here. So when you get a plus, you have to compulsorily get a two edges separate like this. You only get at one side two edges. So when you get a two edges like this, you have to keep it at the blue. When you get a plus, confirmly, I promise you, you will get two corners over here, so you don't have to keep these, you have to leave these all and focus at the plus and keep the two corners towards the blue and do the algorithm which I say now. Now I'm gonna say the algorithm now. Down, I mean R invert, R invert, okay, U, R, U, down, U, up. So I'm gonna say the algorithm for U again. Down, left, left, up, left, down, left, up. So if you do this algorithm, you'll get plus and extra piece. Okay, so I'm gonna do this algorithm for you again. R invert, U, U2. I think everyone knows U2. U2 means you have to spin U two times. So R invert, U2, R, U, R invert, U, R. So if you do algorithm, you will get an extra piece like this as I showed. So when you get an extra piece, think your work's done, means our cubes completed almost. So the algorithm what we have to do is, but I'm gonna say how we should keep it. We should keep this center towards blue. When you keep the center towards blue, then we have to do the algorithm which I said. R invert, U, U, R, U, R invert, U, and last one R. See friends, if you do it, you get the full piece. So if you get another case like this or something, you have only two corners which you have to do. So when you get this case, you'll have two pieces over here. So you have to turn the two pieces towards this side or this side. No, I have to turn this side. Which side you are doing the algorithm? This piece should be here and here. So we have to keep, we have to do this side the algorithm, down, left, left algorithm. So we are doing the algorithm again. Don't forget which side we are doing the algorithm. That side you have to keep these two edges or else think it's gone. R invert, U, U, R, U, R invert, U, R. So when you do that, like, you will get a plus as I showed you. And you know what to do when a plus comes. You have to keep these two sides over the blue and you have to do the algorithm. And I'm now gonna show another case when you get a different color. And the important fact, friends, sometimes when you get like this, you won't complete the whole cube because sometimes you have to do the algorithm two times when you don't get the full color over here, not the whole cube. When you don't get a full color over here, means you have to do the algorithm again at that side. So, and I said I'm gonna show you another different case. So I got a case like this. So not this side and this side this time. We got a two pieces front, two corners front. So what we have to do when we get the two corners front over here, we have to keep it at the blue side. Like the plus one how we did. We have to keep these two sides at the front. And now we have to do the algorithm. Down, left, left. So again we get the plus. So when we get the plus, you know what we have to do. I'm gonna show another special case for you. So when we get two corners like this, everything is completed. We got this a fish. So you can see it, the shape of the fish. It's in the shape of fish. Ooh. So when we get two pieces like this, we have to keep it at the blue side over here. Like this you have to keep where the fish goes cross from your side, like this, zoom. So when you get a cross, like when you keep a cross like this, you will get a piece over here for this and a piece over here for this. So you have to keep like a cross fish here. You keep it a cross fish. And now you have to do that algorithm. R invert U U R U R invert U R. So when you do that algorithm, you get this one. So you know this how to do. So now I'm coming to the point, the next part. I said different cases when we get a yellow. So the next part we are gonna do. So when you don't get the all center faces like this, and you get something zigzag over here. So when you get like this, at least you will get two edges which pair to a color and a center piece which is not. And these all are zigzag. You have to leave them. And sometimes you get a full color, and sometimes you don't get anything in these. So that time you can do the algorithm which I said at any color. Means you can turn this side, which side you want. But at that case, when no color comes which is paired with two colors. Here only one color is paired. Here also, here is no color paired over here. And here also, here one color is paired. So like that, at least one color will be paired. But that red was no color paired, so leave that. And where we get two corners paired, you have to do a special algorithm which is too hard. I learned it after so much time because I keep practicing it, and I got it at my mind. So you have to turn it opposite side. And the first algorithm, you remember over here, you bring the edges from here to here. Now not that algorithm, you have to turn it opposite side. I'm just saying it a simple way. You have to turn U invert. So I turned it U invert from here to U invert. So when you turn it U invert, I'm gonna say algorithm R2 means 2 times R. F2 R dash B dash. Now B dash is a special one. You have to turn it back side. Okay, many of you know, I think. So you have to turn the back side. R dash B dash R F2 R dash B. So now R dash. So when you do this trick, here you are, you get the full cube. But sometimes you won't get the full cube. You will get the centers over here. For every color you will get two colors paired. Sometimes you will get the full color when you are lucky. But mostly you get two colors here and the center paired over here. But I am now gonna say the different cases in this. So most of the times you get this case, center, you get only 3 centers paired and 1 color completed. So in this case, you have to take the opposite of the color completed, opposite. So here you get opposite of the green color, blue. So you have to do algorithm which I say at the blue side. So remember it. L invert U L invert U invert L invert U L invert U invert L and U down I mean R R. So I'm gonna say the algorithm for you again. See, I brought it to the normal position again. Take the opposite of green. Blue again. So now we are gonna do an algorithm at blue. Remember it. And I'm gonna say the algorithm loud now. So you can note down in a book or something. L. L, okay? L, U. I mean, L invert U. Sorry. L invert U. L invert U invert. L invert U invert. L invert U. L U L L. So when you do this technique, if you get the same again, so you have to do that again. I'm gonna say it fast and loud now. L invert U L invert U invert L invert U invert L invert U. To do L U invert L L. So when you do that, you get the full cube. Another case when you get is you get every color. See over here, you get every color at the center. Bam bam bam. Means center means you have two, only two edges paired, and you have to shift the centers. So I'm gonna show it for you. I'm shuffling it so I can say to you. Yes, I got it. So you get the only centers left, which you have to shift, and the corners are paired. So the corners are paired. Oh, here they are paired already. So when you have the only center, you can do any side but the same algorithm. I'm gonna say it for you. Okay, I forgot. L invert means upwards. L invert U invert. U invert. L invert U invert. L invert U invert. L invert U. Now L U L L. So when you do that technique, you get something like this. Okay, but don't worry, you will not get only two centers which are remaining and two colors paired. That's impossible for 3×3 cube, because this will only come for a 4×4 cube over here. So I'm gonna do the full cube and show you. So I did the full cube. So now from this centers are left. I did not notice it. So I completed the cube, friends. So now I'll shuffle it in front of you, and I'm gonna do it full cube. At fully concentration. So 3, 2, 1 start. for us start doing the puke. I kept a stopwatch over here. So that I can see how much time I can do. Okay, I'm little slow in this, so I can't do it too fast. Still have to learn it too fast because I am a bit slow in it. I have to learn too much. Completed, friends. So I kept a stopwatch. It's showing 1 minute 31 seconds. So I did cube in 1 minute 31 seconds. You can see. So if you continue the algorithms which I did, you can do the cube so faster, and you can do it in 50 seconds. So like, friends, share, subscribe our channel Kids Savarasta, Kids Ki Dunya. So I did the full cube as you saw, and please follow the algorithms which I said to you.